Your first alert weather forecast with meteorologist Alex Puckett.
Well, good Monday to everyone out there. The storms have pushed well off to our east, and that will be the end of that for the next couple of days. We'll bring in some cool and breezy conditions for today. Lots of sunshine, but we could see wind gusts up to 30 miles an hour at times. Next chance of rain coming in Wednesday evening into Thursday as our next front rolls through. And then once we get into the Market Street Festival time, looking nice and a bit cool. But all in all, we'll keep the rain off the board for the Market Street Festival. So here's how today is going to work out. We'll be right around 61 degrees by 9 a.m. into the low 70s as you take your lunch break, topping out in the mid 70s once we get into the afternoon. A bit breezy as time as well. We could see wind gusts of 30 miles an hour or more at times, particularly once we get into the afternoon. So we're going to top out right around 72 degrees in Tupelo, as well as Pontotoc, 70 in New Albany and Boonville, 74 in Amory and in Aberdeen, 76 in Columbus and Starkville, 75 in Louisville, Ackerman, Eupora, as well as West Point, 78. One of the hot spots in Macon, 73 in Sulgent, 74 in Vernon, 76 in Reform, and in Aliceville with a good bit of sunshine. We stay dry for today and tomorrow. Next chance of rain going to come with this next system you see here on Wednesday evening. Severe threat looks to be on the lower end of things with this setup. Don't expect much in the way of severe weather with this for now. We'll have to keep an eye on it, see if that changes, but all in all, does not look like a severe weather situation Wednesday night into Thursday. That's the only rain chance we're going to put on the 7-day forecast. Wednesday evening into Thursday, we'll see some showers, maybe a rumble of thunder. And then once we get into Friday and Saturday towards Market Street Festival, we'll stay dry, upper 60s for Friday, and then mid to upper 70s for your Saturday with a good bit of sunshine.